In addition to faster and clean image, the contralateral oblique image has another advantage: consistency. The illustration shows lateral CM and axial lumbar sectional image. If I choose a central epidural route, it looks like the needle did not reach the posterior epidural space. If I choose the paracentral epidural route, it looks like the needle overpassed the posterior epidural space. Welcome back. This video will show you the interlaminar epidural injection technique using AP and contralateral oblique CM image guidance. The interlaminar epidural block is common practice in primary pain clinic. Most doctors insert a needle on the AP image guidance and confirm the final needle position by lateral CM view. My needle will go from the operator side to the opposite side. I will tilt the CM caudally to open wide the interlaminar space of L4-L5. My needle punctures the skin in the lower portion of left paracentral interlaminar space and moves upward. How much do I put the needle on AP view? I rely on the patient's body mass and sense of my fingertips. And then rotate the CM to the contralateral side. How much do I rotate the CM? I turn the CM as much as possible until I can see the clear profile of the laminar cut section. I'll insert the needle until overpassing the yellow line. My needle passed the yellow line. The thickness of the yellow line depends on the thickness of the ligamentum flavum. If you measure the thickness of the ligamentum flavum on an MRI scan before the procedure, it will help to assume the thickness of the yellow line. If you pass the yellow line, please hold the needle with the opposite fingers to slow down while pushing the needle. If you put the needle in the right place, you will get this elongated contrast pattern. I'll show you the schematic drawing of the correlated image once more. Lamina and pedicle are located in this crowded area. If you approach from the left side, use the right oblique image. The yellow circle is the left pedicle. The red circles indicate the profile of cut section of the lamina. The green line is the connection line between the internal aspect of neighboring lamina. If you approach from the right side, use the left oblique image. The red circle indicates the profile of cut section of the lamina. The green line is the connection line between the internal aspect of the neighboring lamina. In addition to faster and clean image, the contralateral oblique image has another advantage: consistency. The illustration shows lateral CM and axial lumbar sectional image. If I choose a central epidural route, it looks like the needle did not reach the posterior epidural space. If I choose the paracentral epidural route, it looks like the needle overpassed the posterior epidural space. The contrast media confirmed the posterior epidural space. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.